Okay, so we've come up with this fantastic solution now. Again, this has been coded in the background, but the beauty is you don't need to worry about that. It's all PHP scripted, so it's talking to UX Builder. So you do the functionalities on the front end, and the artificial intelligence talks to each other in the back end via the code. So you can see now that the buttons have all been turned like this. They're fully responsive. You can click anywhere on the button as opposed to just the radial button to open it. And the beauty is it's important that all the buttons are at the top, and we've made the last one open so people can see that there's a selection. If the first one was open, they would not scroll down to see all the other options at the bottom. So you go into Edit with UX Builder. Everything loads up as usual. Okay, so you can see this is in a text field, and this is See More in Gallery. So here, to add an image, all you do is you click on the plus button. You scroll down till you find the image. You choose that. It automatically creates a field. Then you go to Select Image up here. And then you choose an A5 booklet. So I'll go to A5, look for something that looks saddle stitched, which is this one here. Again, remember to make sure this is written correctly. A5 staple booklet brochure would be helpful as people search for brochure. Copy and paste it in all four fields. Just do that as good housekeeping for the gallery, and name it in such a way you will always be able to find it via search like this. Use this image and it automatically fills this. Now you do need to do it manually for each of these buttons to fill it. That way you've got a choice of choosing different A5 saddle stitched booklets. So I'll do apply and update. Yeah, so this is all set up as accordions. Then what you do is you click on text, open, and all you do now is change the price. So I'll change this to 192. I'll make the quantity 9, for example. You can change any of the wording here. Okay, apply. An update. The other thing too is if you want to change the wording in the accordion row, you just click on it here, accordion panel, and it's up here. So this is where you would make the change. I'll leave it as it is because the wording is fine. Apply an update. Always apply an update so you publish the changes. Then I'll click on the cross to exit UX Builder, refresh the page. Scroll down and you'll see 192 and 9. And when you go to order now, 192 and 9. So it automatically updates the thank you page as well with the way that it's been scripted. So it's working beautifully. And when people search on a smartphone, this is fully responsive. And they don't have to try and click on the radial button, which was impossible before. They can click anywhere where this button appears. And it's set up in green, so it's noticeable. And naturally, more content needs to be placed here. And I've shown you in a previous video how easy it is to do. So when you go again into UX Builder, you can drag and drop and duplicate these rows. Just make sure you do choose row. Actually, not in this instance. You click on text, all of this comes up, text box. It's the text box you're interested in, so you can have the option of duplicating it and dragging and dropping. You can just go into here, click into there to text or add to the content, change the heading, you click on that button, open text editor, you can change the wording there, always OK, apply and update. So these six pages for these six panels are still a work in progress, but we've got the main part of it sorted. Again, exit, I usually click on the cross to exit out of UX Builder, and you can see how easy it is to make the change. So there you go, your new solution. We're demonstrating it only on the short run saddle stitch options. We've only applied it so far to all these six pages. Once we get the approval from you, we then need to apply it to every single page throughout the mega menu and any of the internal pages that would have it. For example, these ones which we have not counted or worked on yet. It's still a work in progress, so all of that needs to be changed. So that's the option, and it's working, and it will work very well for you. You can manage every part of the page now. Thank you for watching.